Get away!
Is that really Nightwing? Those vigilantes should get a real job.
They're just gonna make trouble.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun. You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
The Court of Owls legend dates back to the founding of Gotham. According to the poem, there's supposed to be a secret society that controls the city from the shadows.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If the court exists, and they're as powerful as they claim, they might be behind all the prisoner releases from Blackgate. And whoever's doing that has been getting away with it for... centuries.
I hear you. Fingers crossed we'll learn more at the Powers Club. You know, Belfry, I usually try to avoid the Powers Club.
Bruce Wayne's ward declining his annual invitation? Again? Seems rather rude.
It's Something about Gotham's socialites just makes me want to have a very long shower. I'm in.
Be careful. Let us know if you find anything.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Poor ba-
What now? Was that? Well, ain't this a nice surprise? We got...
All right. Now I can rummage in peace. Shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's got to be a way to open it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
Shut up. It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up around here.
Yeah.
Why security so tight lately?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
This place gives me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great, that's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
Whatever you have to! Knock down!
getting burned, you lousy cape! Oh.
Do your worst! Make my day! You think I'm gonna give up?
Heads up!
On the nose, as it were. And done.